Martinez's ground ball hit, bringing home Renee Martinez.